A woman has been arrested by Chattanooga police after a stabbing on Jersey Pike. Police say 60-year-old Kenneth S. Reid was stabbed in the chest Monday at the Hills at Oakwood Apartments. He was taken to a hospital and is expected to be okay. 56-year-old Johnetta Reid has been charged with aggravated domestic assault.